Hello, my name is Nathaniel Potvin, and these are 17 things that I love. Number one, I love acting. I've been doing it since I was 11, and it's become a passion of mine, so I love it a lot. Number two, I love dancing. That's actually how I got started into acting, was I started as a dancer. Number three, I love singing. I've been singing since I came out of the womb. Some might call it screaming, but who knows. Number four, I love fashion. But like menswear, streetwear, shoes, Nike, of course. That actually leads me to number five, which is Nike. I love Nike so much. It's probably one of the most iconic shoes out there. Number six, I love my dog. His name's Gibbs, like from iCarly or NCIS. Number seven, I love to cook. I love to cook food. My favorite dish to cook is chicken. Number eight, I like eating, all right? I love going to restaurants and just being a foodie. I don't really like to take pictures of my food because it's kind of stereotypical, but I do love being a connoisseur and actually just like eating food. My favorite restaurant is John and Vinny's, which leads me to number nine, which is I love John and Vinny's. It's it's probably one of the best Italian restaurants I've ever been to. And I know that's kind of weird. I book my reservations like a month in advance. That's how packed it is all the time. Number 10, I love photography. Photography is another cool art form that I really like to express myself through. Number 11, I love movies. Movies are probably my favorite pastime. If you have a movie suggestion, I'll take it. Number 12, I really love this shirt. Yeah, I forgot about that one. But I love this shirt a lot. It's made by Dr. Romanelli and Guess. It was a cool collab. They just actually did Guess Jeans Farmers Market in Los Angeles, which I went to, but I didn't get anything because the lines are long. Number 13, my family. My family is probably one of the best motivators I've had as an actor and a performer, because without them, I wouldn't really be putting myself out there on stage. But also I kind of like need them for validation. I'm like, hey, was that good? And they're like, yeah, it's all right. 14, I love R&B and soul. That's probably my favorite music genre. I've been listening to soul since I was a little kid, like, cause my dad, when I was in middle school, I went through a weird phase of alternative music, which is nothing wrong with that, but like it was so weird because my parents never listened to alternative music. And then I came back to their style of music and they're like, oh, so you listen to this now? And I was like, yeah. Number 15. My favorite artist right now though is Kendrick Lamar, because he's probably the best rapper of all time. He just won his Pulitzer Prize, which is amazing because he's the first rapper to win it and the first African-American artist. Number 16. I do love to shoe shop. That is one of my guilty pleasures. And I have a problem. I will admit it to you guys. Hi, my name is Nathaniel and I have a problem with shoe shopping. Number 17, Los Angeles. That's the city where I was born, city where I grew up, and it's a city where I will forever remain. But I would love to go back and forth between New York and Los Angeles. It's been real, guys, for real. For real, for real. Make sure that you watch MechX4 on Disney XD, Alexa and Katie on Netflix, and 5 Points on Facebook Watch. You will.